Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Animate Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Xenosaga Episode 3. So anyway, I'm in the middle of finding all these eggs. Special attack. Finish strike. Required rare steel.
All combat system limits off.
We need traps for this guy. Brick bash. Great. Okay, so that's all the mechas I could fight. Give my characters quite a workout. Skill line. Stop here, but just felt like making one more video. Anyway, I got some power left in my camcorder, so I'll take care of whatever business I needed to take care of a little later. Decoder 9, White Fragment. Right back. Bash. Alubra Kalsa true abilities have awakened. Thank you. don't have any items that to remove. Great. Revive Cosmos.
Combat mode restart confirmed.
Special attack G-Shot. Finish strike. Firebolt, Quark M Buster. Got Decoder 9.
Not an admirable hobby.
Anyway, it looks like everyone's okay.
Well, we were able to recover Cosmos.
Then there's no reason for us to stay here. Let's return to the Durandal and hurry to the Elsa's rescue.
Yes.
What are you going to do with them? Are we just going to let them go? That's a foolish question. As we've observed, the compass swings sharply when Xion comes into contact with Cosmos. The 13th key. Even without our intervention, they will reach that location. Everything follows the destined flow. Don't tell me you knew this was going to happen from the beginning. Ooh, scary.
Save the game?
Yes. Self power in the camcorder, so I think this will be my last one for now.
recovery strength of the surface is 910 E.
Damn, you're kidding! Cut that big butt, huh? No! Why are they here?
Shion, there's no time. Head straight for the coordinates.
I got you. Are you ready, Costa?
Initialization complete. Safety release.
We're in range. Do it any time, Costa.
Acknowledged.
Beyond us.
Alright, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.